Hey everybody, Anthony here with Anthony's Fishing Antics. You're about to watch a video that I shot probably about 3 years ago. I just wasn't able to upload those videos into my editing program because I kept getting like an error saying, you know, wrong format or some crap like that. Anyway, I didn't understand it at the time. Anyway, I figured it out. I found online this free app for video converters, so now I'm able to convert those older formatted videos. Now I can upload them to my editing program and now I can make those videos. So I'll leave the link below in the description if you guys are interested in the video converter. I mean, I don't know if you guys ran into the same program problem I did. Hopefully that helped you guys out. Anyway, so what this video consists of is me showing you how easy it is to transport the Mainstream Tropic Kayak. And you'll see all the steps I go through to take this. It's not the easiest steps, but you'll see how easy it is with this kayak. So from the beginning to when I launch it into to the bay over here, or over there at the time. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Also, I'll leave a link below my very first video that I uploaded to YouTube. I called it Mainstream Tropic Visual Review. So that'll give you like all the specs on the kayak and all that stuff. So if you're interested in that. And I also have another video for the same kayak, the Mainstream Tropic Kayak, all the fishing modifications I've done to it. If you guys are interested in that, I'll leave the link below also. So anyway, with further ado, let's get this video started. So, but like, if you've been watching my channel, you know how we always start all the videos off, or most of them at least. It's with this. So let's get it started.
It was an evening I shared with the sun to find out where we belong. From the earliest days, we were dancing in the shadow.
An evening.